This is a really good drink. Zero fat, zero sugar, and zero calorie. And I don't know if you recognize this character. It means chi, energy. Wow, tastes pretty good. You should try it. Man, I get high from it. Anyways, hi everyone. Merry Christmas. It's been a long time since we last talked, and I haven't put out any video because, you know, I've been inundated with my work. Recently, I've been busy playing Santa, so to speak. As you all know, I'm in the logistics sector. The whole supply chain has been devastated by the pandemic, by the sheer volume of people buying online, the shortage of container, the cost of transporting, just everything came at once. In addition, we also had the recent flood with BC. So BC was come off completely the rest of Canada. And funny thing is, 80% of the product comes through the Port of Vancouver. So can you imagine how nutty that is? Trying to push all the freight out so that all the goods would, you know, hit the shelf before Christmas. It has been very, very challenging for everyone that worked in the sector. So we all should give ourselves a pat on the back or on the shoulder, you know, a job well done. Today I got a bit of time off, so I thought, hey, you know, I'll put out a short video and also give you a preview of what I wanted to do in the, you know, next little while. I was thinking to myself, what can I do to take advantage of this short break and also do something fun? You know, just get my mind off work. Anyways, as you can tell, I'm just a big kid. I don't wanna grow up. Well, one of the major reasons I find toy collecting is so addictive because, you know, we see a lot of the action, all those awesome scenes, moments we see on the big screen. We want to be able to own a piece of it and be able to relive those moments using our very own imagination and playing with these toys. I mean, action figures. Everyone has their own way of playing with the toys, so to speak. So I want to be able to, you know, go back and shoot some toys, you know, with my camera. However, with most toy photography, it's just that I find the picture to be a little static. You can only capture that figure either just standing or jumping or doing something, but you're kind of missing something. If you put it in a video, I mean, sometimes the scene goes by so fast, you know, that iconic moment, you won't be able to kind of retain it, right? Catch it on the spot. So what I wanted to do is combine a bit of both. I've seen people done this before, but I try to do it my way. For me, is to take a picture and make that still photo come alive by adding sound effects, adding a bit of motion. You know, the impression what the guy is doing and what the character is doing. Here's an example that what I'm gonna do in the next little while. We'll be right back. hey, hope you enjoyed it as much as I was making it. I will think of different ways or more creative ways to make toy photography fun. So if you like the clip I've done, send me a comment below and I'll send you a link in which you can download the whole clip. All right? Please like my channel, subscribe, or don't like it, whatever. And I'll see you in the new year. Wish your family and your loved ones a Merry Christmas and a safe new year. Take care. See you next time.